A few weeks ago, I posted a cinematic vlog from Charleston, and I got quite a few questions about this effect. So in today's video, I want to show you how to create this very interesting, also very popular, muffled underwater type audio effect. And this is a HitFilm Pro tutorial. So if you're using Final Cut Pro or Premiere Pro, then I believe there are effects that you can use to recreate something similar, but the same effect, to my knowledge, cannot be created in HitFilm Express. The easiest way to create this effect is just to drag the equalizer effect onto your audio and then select the low pass preset. But if you want a bit more control over the effect that you're creating, just find the last five values in the equalizer effect. That's 1000 Hertz through 16,000 Hertz. The more you lower these five values, the more muffled your audio will sound. And although the slider stops at negative 24 decibels, you can always type in a lower value for a more dramatic effect. So to create the final effect, just go to where you want the effect to start and keyframe those last five values at 0 decibels. Then just move forward a few frames and lower those values. And I also usually like to animate the volume to decrease a little bit at the same time. You'll see this effect used most often when the camera is underwater, but there are plenty of other uses for it, like if I wanted it to sound like there was music coming from another room. I also like using this effect on my background music. So if I have music playing behind footage of me talking and it's a little bit too distracting, then I can just throw this effect on it and then that music will kind of sink away, and this effect helps to get rid of the parts of that song that are competing with my voice. This is a really interesting, trendy, and surprisingly quite useful effect for your videos, and I hope you enjoyed this video showing you how to create it. And if you did enjoy today's video, feel free to show your support by leaving a like on the video, sharing it with your friends, or even subscribing to my channel. I upload 2 new filmmaking tutorials every single week. But that is all for this one. Keep creating, and I'll see you in the next one.